What up, it's your boy Jake. Yes, I'm back at it again with another reaction video, baby. We in these streets and I want to give a shout out, huge shout out to my new subscribers and people that subscribe to my channel. You guys got me over 500 subscribers, a milestone in these streets for YouTube. In celebration of that, I'm gonna do a giveaway. I'm gonna announce what I'm gonna give away on Monday. So y'all make sure y'all tune in on Monday to my channel. I'm gonna announce the giveaway. It's gonna be dope. I'm not doing nothing light because I appreciate y'all for subscribing to your boy. Got me over 500 actually. So I'm gonna do a giveaway. So make sure y'all tune in Monday. Give y'all the rules, what we're gonna do to give it away, etc. Blah blah blah. But today we're gonna do a reaction to my guy NF. How could you leave? I can already tell it's gonna be deep because of the tone, but mom's hopped out the whip. I assume that's mom's hopped out the whip of the station wagon, hugging all the little babies, hugging all the babies. I can relate to that because my mom used to have a station wagon, so yeah, wagons, all deep. So, my for real initial impression, since that was just showed, I can assume that his mom died from a pill or a drug overdose or some sort, given the name of the title, How Could You Leave, and just they show pill bottles on the bed, you know, empty bed type thing. So I assume that it's not good. Yo, I don't know what it's like to be addicted to pills, but I do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me she loved me. I'm thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get whipped for that cigarette smell. Yeah, welcome to the bottom of hell. They say yo, so this is great. You can already tell it's gonna be crazy. They got my guy right here crying. So this one you can tell was already, you know, it's deep. You can tell it's a deep song. It's different, way different from the songs I heard before. So. He crying, so his mom. So one or two things happened. Mom's either died from a pill overdose, or mom just wasn't there. I don't know. Prison, let me out of my cell. You say you proud of me, but you don't know me that well. Sitting in my room, tears running down my face, and I yell into my pillowcases. Say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated. Okay, so he just said that, you call, say you coming to get us, and then 30 minutes, hour later or so, you call and say you ain't coming. So I assume mom was addicted to pills and neglected the kids. He just pretty much said what? Wow, he's still crying. He said, I know you're gone, but I still feel you. Wow, that pretty much means that she died, you know? Wow. Why would you leave her? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us? His videos paint the picture of what he's saying so
well. It's crazy, even from a child actress to his mom actress to everything that's going on. His rapping, you feel, the video, you feel, the whole thing is connected in one masterpiece. That's crazy.
Tell me you love me and congratulations. Instead, you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, mom? What's it young to understand? Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs, they got you held captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured. Some say it's fun to get the high, but I am not laughing. And what you don't realize and what you're not grasping, that I was nothing but a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you, cause it hasn't happened. I thought that maybe I'd feel better as time passes. If you really care.
He said he ain't gonna say he forgive you because it hadn't happened. And if she's dead, which he said, you're gone. She's dead and he still hadn't forgave her. That's why he's pouring his heart on this song, man.
I mean, the way you acting. Wow. Why would you leave? Why would you leave? How could you leave? How could you leave? Our last conversation, you and I sat in the living room talking about my music, and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't you. A couple weeks later, guess you were singing a different.
Wow, like, I want to say something before, but you've seen the kids literally run to the window and run to the door to see if their mom was coming to get them. His mom was coming to get them. Like, again, who was your director? Like,
you took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. Took everything inside of me not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful.
Confirmation, he just said it took everything inside of me to not cry at your funeral. What? No, I'm pretty sure he said not cry at your funeral. Like, so he confirmed, yes, he did pass. So, wow.
You were here, mama, but every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor. I can tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, mama, why would you leave? Why would you leave? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave
us? Yo, you can't, if y'all listen, I know y'all listen to this way more than me, because I think this song is about a year old. You can hear him literally crying on the track as he's recording this. So he's in the studio pouring his heart out, and you can feel him through the music. Through even his video, through everything. Wow.
Sometimes I think about things like, you know, when I have kids, I'm like,
it's just, if you have someone you love, don't take it for granted. Tell them you love them, call them, hang out with them, etc. So if you have somebody, don't take that for granted that you'll see them tomorrow or whatnot. That person that you do love, tell them. That person you do love, hang out with them. That person you do love, show them that you love them before it's too late. And that's kind of that's what I'm getting from it. I mean, y'all tell me what y'all getting. Like, and obviously that he wish he saw his mom in a different light.
Sometimes I wish I would have just called you. I wish I would have just picked up the phone. You here? I mean, you should have been there for us. You should have been here. Bill's got you right. And Bill's got you right.
They literally show the pills dropping on the ground as the final pill she took. Like, so it's showing the bad. See, this is the good side right here. Okay. So it's showing the good when they're in the car, hanging out, driving, hanging out with moms. Bad side, her on the pills, dying, basically.
I wish you were here.
Crazy, because so this is the fourth reaction I did from his song. Every song that he did took me through a different emotion. You know, the first one I did was Why. I was hype. He was talking about the people around him. He don't trust. They lie. Why, etc. So you feel that. You hype. You feel off, like, you know, because you can relate because people lie, you know. And then you had No Name. I'm basically letting you know he is somebody. Like, you can't say I'm not No Name. You gonna respect me and respect my name because I made a name for myself. Respect me type of vibe. Like, so you hype, you going with him, like, yeah, respect my name, baby. And then you had Let Us Down, like him talking about himself and him years from now going to look at himself and feel like he let himself down. That's what the video was like, but Let Us Down being that he done stuff to let himself down as well, is what I get from it. And you feel like, you know, you can feel him on that. So a lot of stuff you can really feel him on that stuff. And this one, you just sad. It's sad. He's talking about his mom and how he wish he had a better relationship, how he wish he would have chose the kid, so chose him over the pills. So he wish his mom would have chose him and his siblings, two sisters, over the pills, but she didn't because she was obviously addicted. And in the end, she ended up dying from it. So it's crazy, the roller coaster he takes, it's so insane. I haven't heard the album yet, like, so I don't know, it's crazy, it's sad. It's just, I feel like I was hyped during the beginning, and now, like, you watch this, like, you just experience his life through his music, and now, like, I'm kind of sad now, like, I'm sad because of this, like, it's crazy. But anyways, y'all, I'm gonna stop going on that. Anyways, tell me what y'all thought about this. Did this make y'all sad? Did it make y'all cry? I'm sure it made a lot of people cry. They never made me want to cry. I don't really cry too much. So it's crazy. But anyways, like I said, Monday I'm going to do a giveaway to celebrate 500 subscribers. Make sure y'all tune in Monday. I'm going to let y'all know what that is and how y'all can win it. Man, this thing got me going. Crazy. But make sure y'all like this video, subscribe, tell me what y'all thought about the video, what y'all thought about my reaction. Make sure y'all love your family and love who you're close to, and make sure they know that you love them, and talk to them. I'm sad. Genius sad. I'm out. I'm so dope, man, I'm fresh from head to toe, man, I'm fresh, hey, I'm so dope.